What I'm going to speak to is that Fort Townsend is a welcoming community, and hate and discrimination has no place in this community.